What's smacking, foodies? It's Chris.
And I'm Enos. And you're tuning to another episode of Taco Tuesday on Damn That's Good.
We're here at the Collective today on a nice, chilly, breezy day in downtown, well, midtown Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. So, Enos, let them know what we're about to get into today.
So, the Collective is made up of 9 different types of restaurants all folded into one building. All right, so, of course, we're here for tacos. We will be bringing you more episodes of the Collective where we go and try out all the other food. But for today, we're trying to get that fried taco.
Right.
Everybody's been talking about.
Let's go ahead and get that thing. Yeah.
So make sure that y'all continue to stay tuned. Comment below. The address to where we're at is going to be down in the description menu. So, hey, like we say, chill with us.
Eat with us.
Vibe with us. And remember, eat good.
Stay hungry.
It's modern, it's cool, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, it makes us happy just being here. Music is playing, people are starting to get off work right now, so everybody's coming in and starting to eat, from, you know, like a mid, dinner meal.
Yeah, and even if you come in here just to get some cocktails, like, this place is amazing.
Honestly, that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
We're just gonna go get some cocktails.
Yeah, that's what we're starting the day off with.
Yeah, start.
Well, let us. We're not starting the day off with
right.
that.
It's about starting our night off with
that. Our night off with
that. So we're gonna get a couple cocktails because that's what it's actually in the name.
Right.
We're gonna get some cocktails, and as you see behind us, you got the fried tacos. So.
What's better than cocktails and fried tacos?
What's better than cocktails and fried tacos? Alright, so hey, look, remember, we're just here to eat and to make you hungry.
Alright.
Cocktails made by the bartender. His name is Dakota. Real cool dude. Let us know. You know, he was very eager to help us out.
Yeah.
And he was cool. He's patient with us. You know what I'm saying? So I got the Collective Fashion. It's got some dark rye in it.
What'd you get, bro?
I got the Banana Haddon. It's got some bourbon, some chocolate bitters. It's got a lot of stuff going on in it. But all I know is I got a really, really fancy glass.
So shoot, this is cheers to Taco Tuesday, right?
Yeah, cheers to a very good Taco Tuesday.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
That is perfect.
That's good.
That is perfect. And as you see, this is more of a fancy, like elegant Taco Tuesday.
Yeah.
As you guys see, I know a lot of our fans out there been asking, like, hey, can y'all, are y'all eating other places or whatever? We showing y'all, yeah, we are eating at other places.
Yep.
We are. But at the same time, we still doing a Taco Tuesday right now. So, yeah, we just giving everybody the mix of what Oklahoma City has to offer.
Exactly.
And as you see, you know, you got a nice bar, extremely handcrafted, well-made cocktails. And this is just the beginning, people. This not even the tacos. This is the warm-up. This is the pregame before the tacos.
The
don't forget this is Taco Tuesday, man. Please don't forget that.
So look, we're gonna go get the fried taco after we finish our drinks. You know, I know how we do. I'm seeing even more how we do now. It's like,
right.
Just us,
right.
We vibing. Yeah, yeah. We cool, chilling, you know, we laid back.
Right. And I mean, most of the time, we try and make y'all, we trying to eat to make y'all hungry. But right now, we trying to drink to make you thirsty. We trying to drink to make them thirsty, bro. Hey, look at this cocktail, man. Just check that out. It's got, I think mine has like some type of fermented cherry at the very bottom of it. Yours has one just floating. Just floating.
Me, so, I'm a whiskey, dark rye type of guy, man. I like, so this makes me feel manly. I thought it was going to be a girly cocktail.
Right. That was a little sketchy when they came out with
glass. He hit you with that James Bond.
I really feel like I'm from like a 1960s GQ fashion model thing going on right now.
Hey, how you doing, bro? Alright, so what we're gonna do, man, we're gonna do four tacos. We're gonna do the Nashville hot chicken. We're gonna do, you said you want, how many you want the Caribbean jerk,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the Caribbean jerk.
Yeah, how many of those you want? Just one.
All
right. And then let's get Oktoberfest brisket. You want one, two of those?
Yeah, let's do the, yeah.
So then, yeah, and then two Oktoberfest briskets. Yeah. Yep, and that'll be all, bro.
They do have a coconut lavender tea, though. So, we just ordered four tacos.
Yeah.
We got the Caribbean jerk. We got two of the beef brisket.
Oktoberfest brisket.
Yeah, Oktoberfest.
They have a brisket and they got an Oktoberfest brisket.
Okay.
And then one Nashville hot chicken.
And it's very hot. It says it on the sign.
Yeah.
It's very hot.
Chris might not eat it. He's not.
I might not. I'm not
He's
too
not
good.
He's not girded up.
I thought I was, but I'm not after I ate that pepper. But yeah, that's what we just got. We're waiting for our order to come in right now.
There you go. Sorry about that.
Because we're doing a food vlog right now. Could we try one of each?
Yeah, one of each.
Well, two of each, really, please. Get a little shot of the sauce right there. They got pineapple express, blueberry yum yum, and avocado to tomato tila, whatever, right there. Thanks, bro.
Yes, sir.
All right, so look, foodies, we got tacos.
We got the tacos. fried taco. Cheesy fried taco. All
right, so what do we get? So we got the Oktoberfest brisket.
Right. We got two of those.
Yeah, we got two Oktoberfest briskets. We got, one Nashville hot chicken.
And the jerk.
And the jerk chicken.
Right.
So it's a little bit of a spice in this, you know what I'm saying? If hopefully Chris can do his thing and like,
I'm a man up this time. We also got some beers too. You know, so I forgot.
It's called a Prairie Bomb.
It tastes like coffee.
It's a coffee stout.
This is my
favorite beer, you know. So if y'all ever see me, we out chilling, get me a coffee stout.
Yeah, right. And I got a light beer. I don't know what it's called, but it's like 13% alcohol. Like this thing is it's good. It's good.
But
I'm seeing. I can't differentiate which taco is which, but we did get a couple sauces too. This one is a blueberry yum yum.
Mm.
This one is, I forgot the name of it. It's those green tomatoes.
It's a verde.
Yeah. It's a verde. It's the green tomatoes that they use in a lot of Hispanic dishes. And this one is called a Pineapple Express.
Woo!
Pineapple. I think this was the hottest of the hype.
Okay, cool.
When it came down to it. So,
yeah.
Hey, bro, I think I'm ready. As a matter of fact,
let's show it. So, we got, all right, so actually, so this is the October brisket.
Yeah.
Right?
Cheesy.
October brisket?
Cheesy.
Alright. Then I'm thinking. Shit. Man, they actually all kind of look the same.
Jerk.
Yeah, this is the jerk. Yeah, this is. I believe this is the jerk chicken. I don't know. We're about to find out.
That's gotta be the natural because we got the pickles on it, bro.
Okay, the Nashville hot got the pickles on it?
It had to have them on it, because you know Nashville, you can't have Nashville hot without pickles.
Without pickles, right. Yeah. All right, cool. So we're going to go in for the first tacos. All right. We're just going to grub. We're just going to eat.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And y'all, just don't forget our motto. When we eat these tacos,
we want to make you hungry.
Yeah. We trying to make you, whether it's tacos, corny dogs, jerk chicken, whatever it may be. When y'all watch us eat, we just trying to make you guys hungry, okay? And without further ado, let's get into Taco Tuesday. Since we both got the brisket.
Yeah, we'll try, go ahead and try this Oktoberfest brisket. They kept it real simple.
Super simple.
No sauce.
Let's try it without the sauce.
All right,
I think this is going to get messy. I'm gonna bring this one on over to me.
Ready?
Let's go. It's got some spice to it. Y'all, that thing finger looking good. What you feeling?
That's good.
Ooh,
the crunch,
the spice,
the cheese. It's a little bit of spice.
That's a little bit. I wonder what this other one tastes like.
Well, I'm about to throw this blueberry on here.
I want to taste this one. I'm really excited about blueberry yum yum. Oh man, that tastes like fermented blueberries, bro.
Ooh, bro, you gonna be mad. You gonna be so mad.
That thing got some spice. That thing got some spice.
This is so good. It's sweet. It's really, really good.
And like, they just keep hitting you.
Oh, man.
I might be off the blueberry.
Bro,
I'm going to taste the pineapple. I want to taste the Pineapple Express anyway. Let me taste this Pineapple Express.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Look at that. It dripped. How's that taste?
This one is a lot better.
It's not as hot.
It's more subtle. It actually... I think this was spicy too.
Bro, you don't need to eat nothing spicy, bro.
I might not. That one creep up on you. You know what? Let's taste this verde. The tacos is good. I'm going to let y'all know this right now. The sauce is damn good.
That verde is the mildest.
Let's go for that verde.
Let's hit it with that. Mm. Now this one, them bites come in.
The blueberry gives you like a dessert vibe when you put it on here.
That green. Ooh. That's better than the actual taco truck's green.
Man. Hey, and also too, Taco Tuesday is $10 for 3 tacos.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Y'all, this thing tastes like it just came off the barbecue pit.
Bro, this thing is so fire.
And it's so simple.
Fried tacos.
And it's got potato bits in it too. That's where that saltiness is coming from.
Bro, I'm dripping.
That thing got potato bits.
I got the drip, bro.
It's got that cheddar cheese on top. It's got the brisket in it. And it's juicy, man.
I really like this.
I really, really...
The blueberry yum yum is my favorite. I've never had a salsa like this ever. Damn, it's so sweet and good.
You know what I bet this would be really good with? Pineapple. I'm gonna go ahead and try it. It's spicy. But this thing got so much meat and cheese and potato and stuff on it. Just to let y'all know, I'm not playing. I put some spice on that thing. Let's try this.
So what I would say is, combine the verde with the blueberry yum yum.
Oh, did you try it with the mango?
I did, but I like that. That blueberry is my favorite.
I figured you would like that one real good. Oh man. And then these potatoes are cooked to perfection. They just melt in your mouth. I said you eat a taco in 2 bites, but not these ones. You eat this one by 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bites. I'm gonna try some more of this.
Man,
right here, boy. I'm gonna finish it off with this one. Yo. This is crazy, bro. That's definitely crazy. Cheers.
Cheers. Man.
Oh, man.
Hey, split that one up.
Split yours like that.
I started on the top, and then I just crunched it. Like,
I'm gonna throw that one over there.
Y'all, all right, so we got the Nashville hot. What's the other one?
The Caribbean jerk.
Nashville hot and the Caribbean jerk.
Yeah. Which one are we about to dig into now? The
let's do the Nashville hot.
Let's do it.
It's got pickles, cheese, chicken.
And Nashville hot sauce.
Yeah, that is, yeah. So all their...
like it's been marinated
in it. Yeah, so the crust on the outside has like a type of seasoning or marinade. It's awesome. You ready, bro?
Let's go. Definitely pair this one with that green sauce. That chicken, man. And then it's got a coleslaw on it, bro.
Yeah, it's sweet. Sweet. Yep, it's sweet. That coleslaw makes it sweet. I'm gonna throw some blueberry on there.
That boy in love with the blueberry. You can have my blueberry, bro.
I'm in love with the blueberry.
My gift to you.
Appreciate it, bro.
You can have that one.
That
thing's spicy.
That brother charitable.
Yeah, see, I gotta build into my spice. I can't just go straight spicy. Y'all, look at that.
Break there, you guys. Let me take a short break. Stick around. We'll be right back. Thanks for hanging out.
Oh, man. And keep in mind, every taco is crunchy, spicy, juicy, greasy, and you top that thing down with a beer. We got to cheers to that one more time, bro. A Taco Tuesday cheer.
Hold on, bro.
With both hands.
Bro, this is so finger licking good.
Yo, I'm a wait this until the let's wait until we taste this Caribbean.
I know, man. I'm sorry.
Once we taste this Caribbean, we'll know.
But I didn't say damn, that's good. I just said we ain't gave
it
a damn.
Yeah, it's finger licking.
Finger licking good.
We ain't gave it a damn. Oh, that spice got him. Cheers, my people. Cheers. Mm. Oh, shit. Whoever cooked this taco, I might go back there and cuss him out for doing such a good job. I really might. Dude, when I tell you everything pairs so well together, it don't matter what beer you get, the vibe of this place is phenomenal.
It's good. It's really good.
The tacos are... I'm doing better on the spice than Enos right now.
Went down the wrong.
Oh, man.
All right, bro.
You know, so I'm in food heaven right now.
Bro, time for the next taco.
Let's go straight for it. Woo. I know this Caribbean jerk finna be good. I'm finna pair it. I know what I was ready to pair this one with. Pineapple Express.
Yeah, it's garnish. Oh, really nice.
It's got the pineapple on top.
Got pineapple, cilantro, red peppers.
Yeah. To all our fellow Caribbean brothers out there and sisters out there, Wagwan. Wagwan.
Wagwan. Man. What the hell?
Yo. Yeah, we might have to go do another one, man.
Bro.
Whoa.
The way that cilantro mixes
with that pineapple?
Oh, and they got the cotija cheese on there. That's what we're tasting also. I love cotija cheese now.
Yeah. Now, this is the spice to make you before you eat. But listen, that Caribbean jerk with that pineapple express.
To die for.
Bro, I've never tasted this before.
That chicken on that thing, man. That chicken. Oh, man. While Eno's finishing up his taco, I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all know. Every taco we had, from the brisket to the Caribbean jerk to what was the other one we had?
Nashville hot.
Listen, y'all come down here. Come down. Beer and tacos. Come get you some. Please come get you some. I rate this a damn mess good.
Bro.
I rate this a damn mess good.
Oh, this is so damn good.
And when I tell y'all we get busy on these tacos, let me show you something real quick. Can we go off scenes for a bit? I'm going to show you something. You know, smooth them toes if you don't want nobody to see. Y'all. That's my boy's work right there.
Oh my God. These are some really good tacos.
All on this turf. Y'all, that's just letting you know. Come down here and get y'all some of these tacos.
Bro, this is a damn that's good.
This is.
You have to come down to the collective and get a fried freaking taco.
Yeah.
If you don't, you freaking tripping.
With every kind of sauce they got.
With all the sauces.
Blueberry Yum Yum.
Especially that Blueberry Yum Yum.
Pineapple Express. Now that Pineapple Express pairs super well with that Caribbean jerk.
Listen.
With the pineapples on top. Hands down.
Oh my God. I'm very satisfied with this meal. I'm not hyping
it. That's not even, what's the name?
Listen.
See. You see it.
Did they see it? No, they see it. They see it. Oh, it's over here.
You see it. The collective. Come go, down
go
here.
Go to the fried taco.
Yeah.
You go to the fried taco.
Collect some tacos.
You won't be disappointed. Matter of fact, make sure you go on Tuesday so you can get 3 full tacos for $10.
Man. And of course, they got the open bar. Just go get you some type of drink. Get you a beer. Get you a cocktail. Y'all ain't got to order what we get, but get something.
Hey, drink with your pinky up.
That's the stamp. That's
if you ain't drinking with your pinky up, you bugging.
And that's going to let everybody know that. And when you come down here, what they got to let them know?
They got to let them know that them brothers from the Damn That's Good YouTube vlog sent them.
Yeah.
Enos and Chris. Chris and Eno.
Exactly. Man. Y'all, this might be, hey, I'm going to let every other taco truck out there know this, viewing this. Y'all got to come with it.
Y'all gotta come with it, man.
You gotta come with it. After this, like, we had a blueberry yum yum.
A blueberry salsa.
That was spicy and sweet.
It made me, I can't breathe.
Moment of silence. Y'all come with it, man.
I'm just gonna sit back. I'm just gonna, hang on, let me grab my drink.
Pinkies up.
I'm just gonna, I can't put my pinky up. It's
yeah, you gotta hold yours a certain way. You gotta put your pinky in.
There we go.
This thing, hey.
That was really good. Oh, man.
Y'all, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10, a 20 out of 20, and a 30
so
out of 30.
It's a 10 out of 10, a 20 out of 20 means it's a what?
A damn that's good. Listen, man, I was not expecting this.
Damn, drop my napkin. Now, I will, honestly, I have nothing to say anything about, bad about anything.
Nothing.
Like, it's, you gotta remember, it's 9 different restaurants. They're opening up to being actually 11 or 12.
We just went to one.
Yeah, but it's in the one restaurant was really amazing.
Phenomenal.
My chest is on fire. My pinky is up.
I'm ready to spend some more money. This thing was good, man. This thing was immaculate.
Woo!
Y'all come down here, man. Tell them the guys from Down That's Good sent you. Have a beer, tacos. And before we leave, I just want to say this. Please make sure you like,
subscribe,
and hit that notification bell just in case you really, really enjoy this content. We here to just make you hungry. That's our only purpose on this channel, is to make you hungry.
If we didn't make you hungry,
unsubscribe now.
Hang on, hold on. Listen, if we didn't make you hungry either, we're not doing our job, or you were lame.
One of the two, right?
It's one of the two.
Yeah.
And we're always doing our job.
Yeah. So I take that back. Don't you unsubscribe. You better stay subscribed. So just stay with us.
So we're going to finish these beers.
Yeah.
Come to the collective. Please. Get you a fried taco.
Where's it at again? Let them know.
Listen, it's right here on 10th Street and Harvey Avenue in Midtown, Oklahoma City. Right?
Y'all got GPS. Just type in the collective.
Just type in the collective.
When you in Oklahoma City, type in the collective. It's going to take you straight here. You ain't got to pay for parking.
I might go into an itis, bro.
You might.
You get a food coma, I might go into straight an itis.
Y'all, I want y'all to understand. I'm finna. This is my storytell time with Christopher Williams, okay? Imagine yourself in a beautiful area in Midtown, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Your feet is on this very, very soft turf, right? You got a 13.5% alcohol by volume beer in your hand.
You got salsa on the ground.
You got salsa on the ground, along with some blueberry yum yum, some mango habanero, and some of this green stuff. You just ate 3 of the best tacos you've ever tasted in your life. And you about to go back and get some more. What more can I say?
No, you know what more we can say? Eat good.
Stay hungry.
Bro, this was...
Bro.
bro.
This was, I wanna.
Oh. Bro,